backwards.
All of the people in the interview said, we can't afford